we are about to go into the mortuary because I have a key. Let's look at what else I have here. I've got a fan, lockpick, crucifix, safety pin, and mortuary key. So let's go ahead and get into the mortuary. Ooh, snakes and green eyes. Cool. I like the art style in this game. So, that ribbon is wrapped around the box. It's too strong to tear with my hands. Huh, what's this all about? XXX9. Note to the person on duty, remember to send the things that belong to the faceless one of the inspector. His suit is in the storage room. His briefcase is on the table near the body. Okay, so we definitely got some things going on here. I bet you I could lockpick that, though. We have a pendant. Okay, we got that already. So some code ends in 9. Whoa! Oh no! I'm not supposed to do this. I don't know the code. Indeed, I do not know the code. Oh. I think this is part of the code, so it's got an 8 and a 9 in it. The demon turned out to be a man. Police were shocked when they shot and killed one of the faceless ones and discovered it was a man, a once respected member of the police force. The police took his body to the mortuary. Officer Mary Durin will be heading up the investigation. Dear colleagues, the gate to the mortuary where the body of the faceless one is located is secured with a code lock. Okay, so we have 8 and 9. So where do I get the rest of the code? Judging by the thick coat of dust on the clock stopped working a long time ago. How random is that? Huh. So... Where do I go now? I have a putty knife. Why is that helpful? Why indeed? I don't think it's anything here. Nope, I don't think so. Oh really? I can get here? Oh wow. How many times have I come to this window? Like what, 5, 6 times? Now it wants me to come here? Oh well. Chisel all that ice off there. This reminds me of the winter time in Canada. I see the code. So 2, 6, 8, 9. Okay, let's go. 2, 6. Oh, I gotta go all the way around to 8. 8. I was so glad I didn't go over 8. And then 9. Alright, let's go find out what these guys are up to. Guys and gals. Several faceless ones were here in the room. Where did they go? Took his stuff. We need a key. What, a safety pin? Oh. That was my only idea. Why is he a little man? Oh, I love the way they do the stories like this. This is so cool. A huge wave hit the ship, endangering all the passengers. Looks like we have 5 more to go. So cool. I'll take that scalpel, yes. Oh look, the code for the room's right there. Need to somehow light that up, do we? All of the locked doors in the building will open if I activate the fire alarm. In the event of a fire alarm, please leave the building in an orderly manner. All of the doors will automatically open. So I need to Set the fire alarm on. So how do I light up that? No such luck. Don't see anything else in here, and I'm really, really loving the art style of this game. Probably get into the box now. There's our lighter that we needed. Oh, wait. We need our pipe. That is a nice looking lighter. Okay, let's set it off. Ding 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 ding. What the heck's going on here? Zipper, good old safety pin. And a key, briefcase key. We're just zipping along here. Jewels? The priest and the officer scheduled a meeting in the cathedral. Dear friend, I believe Leonard is behind the kidnappings. We need to talk in person before we both become victims of the beast he's become. I'll be waiting in the cathedral. Take these rosary beads with you. You'll need them. Okay, cool. So I guess we should go to the cathedral then. Whoa, jeez. Ethan, why are you jumping and scaring me like that? Whew. Catch my breath here. The priest knows something about Leonard and the Faceless Ones. I must go to the cathedral and meet him as soon as possible. Yeah, I was thinking that already. But thanks. Thanks for scaring me out of my skin. A bee, a lantern, and a pine cone. That's not a bee. Boots, seashell, and a die. Oh, I look another kitty cat. This whole place is filled with them. Well, not filled, but we've seen a couple. We have land. No. B, seashell, and a monk. Number two. That's not a bee? There's our bumblebee. So a handprint, a mug, and a shell. Where's our mug? I'm not even sure what kind of shell we're gonna be looking for. Oh, there it is. So we have a mug and a handprint. Aha, found you, handprint. Oh wow, okay. That kind of mug. Sheet music and a mace. God, I love getting two things. I don't know what it is. What about you? You folks that are out there watching. When you play games that give you two things, what are your thoughts about that? I know it's just the same in terms of, like, game, but I don't know, it feels so cool to get two things. Especially when I'm not used to it. Raise the flag. Rope is broken. Bash it. Cut it. Fire. No? Well, you told me to go to the cathedral, but you didn't tell me why. Not long enough. Place a bag here. Oh wait, what's this? Mace it up. image of Aquarius is missing. So what else do we have going on here? We might be able to use the pipe. How do I remove it? Good question. Something I know I can see. It's a bucket, a hacksaw, a pick. Bat, a frog, and a newspaper. Oh, look at you. Pretty crowbar you. Why don't you come along with Gibbs for a little exercise? Maybe we'll get some adventure too. Fish, a mug, and a spider. Dove and a lantern. Lantern. Bucket and a hacksaw. Alright, I'm going to hit the last. Wow, that is an old school hacksaw. My goodness. Ooh, pruning shears. Not what I expected. Let's go back. Pruning shears maybe if we look on the map. Oh, looks pretty. Look at the reflection on the floor. Ah, we have this. We have this. Ooh, a little man. A priest figurine. Sea, it looks like. The wave washed the son of the artist overboard. Oh, so we need the next fella. We have here. Dear friend, if you're reading this note, the demons kidnapped me too. I found a manuscript that says the one who gives his heart to the devil will be able to turn people into faceless slaves. Leonard struck a bargain with the evil one. Everyone who was on that ship 20 years ago is in danger. Find his heart. They hid the key to his house in a goblet under the dome of the cathedral. So we need a wrench, it looks like, for that. Whoa! Ethan, would you stop doing that? The priest's note said the key to Leonard's house is hidden under the dome of the cathedral. I must find it. Yeah, but stop being so jumpy. What do we have here? A is up and B is down. Okay. Do we melt it? Yep. So we need a gargoyle and we need a special key. And another key. It's Orion. Can't open the box without a handle. What do we have here? Play the melody. If your intentions are pure, all the doors of this divine dwelling will open. We do have sheet music. And a baton. How do I activate it? There should be a mechanism that lifts the keyboard. Where do I put it? Interesting. Whoa! That one's all busted up. I'm gonna have to do that before I use it. Interesting, I still don't even know what I'm doing here. But it's okay, I'm kind of enjoying it. Enjoying the experience. Still, I'm gonna get that off of there. I don't have a bag. What are you mostly beads for? Hidden object scene, that's awesome. Airplane, lightning bolt, skulls. Diamonds. Four in an umbrella. A nut in a spring. First part easy. I've tried all these. What the hell am I doing wrong? Let's try that again. Oh, I screwed up already? What the hell? So, which one is it? Which one indeed? Okay. Yay, we played the piano. Ooh. Bunch of keys. Who doesn't love a bunch of keys? Looks like we can continue to play too. Alright, so where do these keys go? Maybe here? No. Here. Yeah. What the heck is this place here? One locket is missing. Good thing I have one. Alright, what are we doing here? We're matching it with people, I think. How do I... Oh, I gotta do it one at a time. Oh boy. Oh no, that goes there, does it? Doctor needs his needle. Chef needs his cooking utensils. Ooh, another key. That's a cathedral key. Doesn't look like I can do much else in here. We're gonna have to bring that chandelier down. Oh. Okay. What the heck did that do? Somehow I have to get in here though. Gargoyle is missing. No. Whoa. That's cool. Now I have a shield. What the hell did I need a shield for? Whoa. Hey, Ben, I didn't expect to find you in here. Have you found out anything about your fiance and your father? Not really. Found out who took them, and I'm headed to his house. What are you doing here? I'm looking for something. I mean, someone. Good God, Ethan, where have you been? You're as filthy as a chimney sweep. Take this handkerchief and clean off. I don't know if I trust her. She's up to no good. No good indeed.